Ew. Oh, yeah. It's nice and cool. It's nice and cool today. Loving it.
Hey!
What's up? 47. Hey, Greens. Prodigy, thank you for the host. Excuse me. We're gonna be playing a game called Pine. I've had my eye on this game for a little while, actually. I just haven't gotten around to it. Oh, hey, Greens! Dudes, hey, Greens. So, chapter 2 of Song of Horror was awesome. And they, what kind of, I was a little bit miffed after you beat chapter 2. It says, chapter 3, get chapter 3 on Steam, it says. That shit's not going to be out for like another, like, week and a half. What's up with that? Why are they telling me it's available on Steam? Why are they telling me that? What is the deal with airline food? So Sarah's out of town today. I'm hoping this is going to be good. We also have Super Lucky Tail, which it's like a platformer, you know. It's like a Mario style platformer. I haven't been into that in like a long time. I find myself just kind of like losing interest. Is anybody else at that point now? I don't know. Maybe I just wasn't like a huge platformer fan to begin with. You know, like a Mario 64. I mean, obviously I love Mario 64, but you know what I mean? It's like all of these Mario 64 type games. I don't know. Got the tree up. Hey, did you know the mirror was gonna get me? So here's the thing about the mirror part. So the mirror, the everyday idiot. Thank you, man. The mirror part. So you in the second episode of Song of Horror, if you like take the sheet off of this mirror, it kills your character instantly, right? So one of my characters died. Then there's like six different things after that point that you have to take, and like you have to like act. You get the little symbol, and you have to like take the sheet off of something. That mirror told me that I should not take any sheets off of anything. I should not be touching any of that shit. But you had to do that. That's what gets me with that game. It's almost like they designed that game so that you had to fail and then restart the game and redo it. Luckily, I have you guys, so you guys prevented me from making it too many stupid mistakes if I asked about it. Lieutenant Dame, what's going on? How are you? I don't know if you guys have heard of this game, Pine. Have you seen this? Have you heard about this? Oh, the sound is still on. It's like an open world game where you humans. It's like an alternate reality. It's an alternate universe where humans never made it to the top of the food chain or something like that. How the character selection works after chapter one. There are always two characters, Daniel, because if he dies, you've already lost. And then if you save one of the main characters, okay. Dude's wife in episode one. They'll be available in episode two. Okay. That was spooky, dudes. Big Tony, you're talking about episode 3 of The Long Dark. That was fucking incredible, dude. That was awesome. mirrors are bad news. Yeah, I guess so. Anybody buying stuff on Cyber Monday? I wish there's a lot of stuff. There's a lot of things that I need for my stream, but I can't really be spending money right now. I would like to, but no, I won't be buying anything. Long Dark is dope as hell, dude. It is so good. It is amazing. Colin, what's up, man? Good to see you. It is so good. Oy. So, yeah, I've got the Switch all hooked up already. I actually requested this key for this game so that Sarah would have something to play on her days off, but I've been wanting to play it as well. So we're gonna play another game on Switch. Colin saw the top 10 games of the decade. Yeah, it's too hard to decide. I also did a honorable mentions tweet. Divinity, Original Sin 2, Pillars of Eternity 2, Deadfire, that kind of thing. I've been having a good time playing KOTOR again. Hell yeah. Agreens, the voice acting. The voice acting for Renee. Try the coconut shrimp. It's a taste of the islands, man. Yeah. So silly. It was so much fun though. Oh man. Yeah, his voice acting. That's what made it for me, man. That's what made it for me. Speaking of my games of the decade, I did add The Long Dark on my games of the decade. I've just had so much fun with it. You're playing the KOTOR 1 right now. You're using all lightning. Oh, it just feels so good, right? Just frying everybody. I gotta re-download my Christmas chiptune music. I've got some good Christmas chips. Some Christmas chippies. My chips. We'll be playing that as well. I'd also like to get some, update my sub notifier like graphics and stuff to some Christmas stuff. I've got some ideas. I've got some ideas. Caden, what's going on? Oh yeah, Fae Dragon with the 62 gifted subs. That was crazy, right? It's awesome. Festive. And Nero, yeah. I like to have the snow. I like to have the snow on the stream because sure as hell not getting any snow this Christmas. It's going to be a white Christmas here in Australia. A white, hot Christmas. It's going to be so fucking hot. It's going to be my first Christmas somewhere that is just scorchingly hot. It's going to be weird. It's kind of strange. It's kind of strange like going to like malls or something, like going to shopping centers and like having like seeing the Santa, because like the Santa's at like the stores now. Seeing Santa like all dressed up in his holiday garb. I can imagine him going out for like a fucking cigarette break, having to completely disrobe to his underwear just to like go outside. There's no way you'd survive if you went outside like that. There's no fucking way. So hot. It's crazy, Colin. It's nuts, dude. It's weird. also, I'm coming up. I've applied for the citizenship, the visa here, but it's gonna take a long time for it to get done. So I will need to like leave the country for like a couple of days and then come back. So I think I'm going to be going to New Zealand. I'll be going because it's like a 6 hour flight or like a 3.5 hour flight or something. I don't know what it is. It's not fucking 15 hours. So I might just scoot over there. My options were Indonesia, which I do not want to go there because they still publicly execute people by firing squad. Any country that does that, I don't want any part of it. So I don't want to go to Bali. I don't want to go to Indonesia. I'd like to go to I think I'm going to New Zealand. And I can't remember the place I'm going to New Zealand. But I know it is the place where Lori Pops lives. Lori Pops lives there. So that's going to be that, maybe I'll meet up with her or something. Did I just go to Japan? No, I've actually never been to Japan. Sarah and I really want to go to Japan. Last time I was out of this country, it was for my wedding. Wolfstar, thank you so much for 57 months, dude. Welcome back. The land of how Christmas should not be. It's strange, right? They still have like all the same, like pretty much all the same music here. Like I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas. They're always talking about like frosty windows and chestnuts and open fires and shit. If you had a fire in your fireplace in your house in the summertime in Australia, you would die. Yeah, TDL Tuck, Sarah and I really want to for our honeymoon. If we ever get to take a honeymoon one of these years, we want to take it to Japan. We want to go to Japan, and I want to go snowboarding in Japan because I've always wanted. It's like a bucket list for me. Go snowboarding in Japan, and then I'm drawing a map for you on my mouse pad. And then we're gonna go from Japan to South Korea because Sarah speaks Korean and she really wants to show me Korea. Hang out with Retro. Yeah, we'll probably do like a IRL stream hanging out with Retro when we're there. He's been wanting us to come there for a long time. She wants to go with the K-pop boys. That's true, dude. She was on like a fucking K-pop bender the other night. We were watching like tons of music videos, and I was like, you know, if we're gonna watch, I told her, if we're gonna watch K-pop videos, at least throw on the girl group K-pop, because that's a good watch. It's an excellent watch. I don't understand a word that they're saying, but it's an excellent watch for sure. It's a must see. It's a must see. I'm going to find my heart. They're just like, total fucking smoke show, dude. These K-pop girls, total smoke shows. Holy shit. They're pretty, yeah. They're pretty. And even Sarah admitted in some lights, these K-pop girls look like some of the guys from the K-pop bands. And vice versa, in like different light. They know how to do entertainments. Yeah, I've been to a couple of K-pop shows with Sarah. It's really something. It's really something. But you know what's really weird? So, when I went and saw VIX with Sarah, one of her favorite K-pop bands. I went and saw VIX with her. We saw them at like a casino or something, in the U.S. And they had like a fan meet and greet. it was not a meet and greet, dude. It was like straight up North Korea back there. Like they had their whole posse, like the band's whole posse was like basically telling us like keep walking, don't look at them. They had this big like board, so they set up this big like wall, this foldable wall. They unfolded it on the stage, and then the people who had the VIP passes that were able to meet the bands, they would get into a line on the side, like where you could step up onto the stage and get into a line. And then so the boy bands was up against the wall with their backs against the wall, so you couldn't see them on the from the other side. They would usher in like 10 people at a time, and you were not to face them. You were not to face them. You were to sit quietly in these chairs in front of them. They take a picture. You stand up and you walk out. That was a meet and greet. It was like straight up North Korea dictatorship, dude. It was weird. It was fucking weird, dude. It was so weird because every time I've had a meet and greet with like some of my favorite bands, we just like shoot the shit. You have time to like talk to them and stuff. It was expensive too, Nero. It was fucking expensive. It's tickets. And all these, it's only, that's right. And I was like one of the only guys there. And I looked so out of place. I looked so out of place. and all these girls were like freaking out. They were super, super freaked out that they were getting so close to these boy band people. And then there's me like walking up the stage and like sitting down my picture like, how are you? How you doing? Good to see you. Like I have no idea who you are. I don't care. I could sense him like looking at me like, what is this guy doing here? Hi, how are you? The weather we're having, huh? Am I right? You boys do any fishing? No? They're intense, dude. Wolfstar, they are really intense. And I'm not one to judge a book by their cover. I'm sure these ladies were very, very kind souls. Very, very, very gentle, kind souls. But 80% of the crowd were sewer people. they were fucking troglodytes, dude. Like a different species. And Sarah like stuck out like a sore thumb. She stuck out like a sore thumb because she's absolutely stunning. Sarah's like beautiful. She had like really long blonde hair then. Very beautiful blonde girl. I'm sure. And she said, I swear to God, like Leo, one of her favorite like members of the band or something, like Leo was like, Leo kept looking at me. He kept looking at me during the show. And I was like, probably like, oh my God, there's an actual girl out there. There's a non-sewer person. Yeah, Wolfstar. I mean, they are fanatics. They're fanatics. Some of these, it's because they're mole people. They're underground sewer people, and they don't know how to react to seeing their idols. And they just fucking lose their shit, you know? Big gulps. See you later. The meet and greets under my belt just involve walking backstage. Fans don't seem to mind. They floos their shit. Yeah, they're total fangirls, man. Oh, anyway, thank you for listening. I think we're gonna just get into this. We're gonna see how this game is. This game's called Pine. It's like an open world. It's supposed to be pretty beautiful too. Really pretty beautiful game. This, of course, being Chipsoul from her album Spectra, which is a banger in its own right there, a banger and a half. Okay, let's try it. What is this? This is going to be like my third Switch game ever here. One and a half bangers in MASH. Tried to give me a banger in the mouth this morning. What if the NPCs of Bethesda games and Shenmue could meet? This is what it's like when worlds collide. Oh, you're ready to go because I'm ready to go. I don't know if this is like this game is like a survival game or something, or I guess we're gonna find out. There is an eye upon you. You're waiting for your Uber Eats calzones. This comes from a little place called Napoli. I see. You've made quite a bit of gold. Looking to get into some Jedi action in a minute. Nice. Pine, yeah, pine fresh. Hopefully it's good. It's a big open world game. All I know of the backstory, or you know, of the premise is that you're one of the last remaining humans in a like an alternate universe where humans did not make it to the top of the food chain here on Earth. Welcome to Earth. I know that Tiger Rider played some of this. I couldn't watch him play it because sounds like my life. I did not make it to the top of the food chain like I thought I was going to. I couldn't watch him play it because I knew I wanted to play it. 5-minute load times, maybe because it's there's only one load. Just like me. I can't fill the chamber again too quick. We play as Hugh Laurie? Are we Dr. House? What is going on with the graphics? What the? Whoa. The ceremony.
Nanyain, you?
Nanyain. How are you? I don't understand. I'm afraid I won't see Khan as often after he moves in. I'll miss him. Don't worry, it's not like he'll be far away. What if the freedom gets to him? You know, go travel and all that. Hold B to sprints. Can't wait for today's ceremony. Nothing is more beautiful than seeing our village thrive and being together for something fun. Only a few more hours. Can I jump? Hoppa! Okay. Oh, okay. So there is some collecting involved. Some collecting involved here.
Cut!
Mod, what's going on, dude? A grand cone. Wait a minute. The name of the game is called Pine. You can't even call a pine cone what it is? I guess, I don't know. Maybe that's... Do you have to jump to get on these? These ladders. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Nanyan, you?
The pine is implied. Hey, what up, girl? You look busy. I'm done for the day. Let's hang out when the ceremony's over. Let's do that. Don't blow this. Don't blow this, Hugh. Those ladders are for decorations. How you doing, by the way, Mott? How the hell are you? Dull Rock. Okay, looks like that's probably the way that we need to go. Let's just... Later. Let's go over here and see what's going on. Talk to some more of these tribal bitches, yo. That is a grand cone. What is it you want? Just saying hi. I'm helping Marlo with that stew you love so much. Nobody loves the stew, Hugh. Just got done editing some vids. Want to drop in and say hello? Right on, man. I'm really looking forward to watching that YouTube show. It's gonna be good. Let's not in play. We did.
Classic.
Oh,
bella.
When today's ceremony is over, I feel like playing a game with everyone. After the stew, perhaps. Maybe. Can we have something other than fucking stew? Actually, no, I want stew. I do want stew. Dude, I'm getting all kinds of grand cones. 27 episodes so far. Holy shit. Oh, man, that's awesome. Almost done with the preparations. Ilma and Aidwin asked for some more resources for their treehouse. Even more resources. Let me guess, they need grand cones. Yeah, Mott, Mott, please post away, dude. Feel free if you want to post your YouTube link up in here. If you guys don't know Mott's Manor, Mott is fucking hilarious. He's fucking great, and now he's got a brand new Let's Play where he plays like the shitty games that nobody plays anymore, like the old like crappy games. The rocks it stands on are so brittle. We wanted to consult with Gary. Old crappy games are the best, yeah. I was watching him play Gex the other day. He's so good. Stiff rope and stuff cloth for some extra fortifications. Stuff rope and stiff rope? The washing pot. Okay, this lady does not want to talk to me. Oof, the controls are a little bit weird. It's still being constructed. Oh, Mott's channel is the current YouTube. All right, cool.
Ogbin Yayeb, you?
Ogbiab. Checking on the death stones. Oh, these are the death stones. Dude, that sounds way cooler than tombstones. Unless you're talking about the movie Tombstone, because there's not much cooler than that. I'll be your huckaber. You ain't no daisy. I never played Rocket Robot, no. I'm your huckleberry. That was before Val Kilmer turned into a pumpkin.
Shut up, or I'll bust your face.
Before he was cursed by a witch in the Shaded Woods and turned into a pumpkin. Lord Verathos, thank you for the 19 months, dude. Sarah, I miss you too, my dearest, my sweet, sweet dearest. When you get back, I'm gonna make some sweet love to you. I don't care who knows it. We're married, so. I'm gonna make some sweet, sweet love to you. Lord Verathos, thank you so very much for the 19 months. Welcome back.
Yeah! Huzzah!
She's away at work right now. This is gonna be a hell of a time. I don't know if we should be wandering too far. Down to the old pet cemetery. I feel like I just don't know. I feel like what's up with the shadow? It's like super like pixely. Super weird graphics on this. It's almost like it needs like 10% more attention. More work done. You've been in bed all day. Wandered down to get Korean, then another nap. Ooh, what did you have for Korean food? Did you get a kimchi pancake? Did you get a kimchi jjigae? It looked like Pitfall from Atari, yeah.
You are Hemoru Air.
Did you get tteokbokki?
Temmori no moib.
Stiff rope to fortify the house. Oh, chicken tteokbokki and kimchi pancake. Oh, man. This is like a couple of my favorite things. Oh, that sounds so good. Tifrobe doesn't grow on tree. You know what I mean. The treehouse is not stable enough, they said. Dude, I fucking love kimchi pancakes. I can crush kimchi pancakes, dude. I'm much too busy preparing for the ceremony, but you can use the mar wood on the crate to make some stiff rope yourself. I received an idea. These are concepts of items that you can create yourself. Open your menu with plus, go to the crafting tab, craft ideas when you have the required resources. Wowie zowie. Mother flipping ideas. Goals.
Shut up or I'll bust your face.
See it, bro. DDL Tuck, thank you so much for coming on back, dude. Thank you for the 4 months. You get to keep your 4 months. Yes, that's like a fairly new thing. It's been put into Twitch like within the last like six months or so. Yeah, indeed, my friends. For the last year, I don't know. It's been a while. Oh wait, hold to create. Thank you so much. Welcome back. Had some El Pastor street tacos the other day, and it blew my stuff clean off. You're in love. The kind of taco stand that you got to bring extra socks. Because right when your first bite, your socks just blows.
Shut up or I'll bust your face.
Blow right off your feet. Straight through the front of your shoes. Just kept fading. Thank you, Tuck. I do appreciate that, man. Very, very much. And just kept fading. 10 months down, 10 years to go, baby. I love to hear it. Hello. Thank you. Welcome back, man. I'm doing just pine indeed. Just pine and dandy. Oh man, Johannes. I'm hoping this is gonna be pretty good. We're still always at the very, very beginning. It looked maybe it just looks like a little bit better on
Shut up or I'll bust your face.
On PC. Because like the videos I saw, they looked a little bit better than this. But it really, I'm not too big on. I don't care if about graphics as long as the gameplay is there. 21 months, Vlossy. Does that make you legal now, Vlossy? I shall have you in my marital bed tonight. You're gonna make an honest man out of me. Thank you, dude. Thank you so much. Show thing. Anyone ever teach you how to make stuff cloth yourself? No. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, wait, did we? Oh, there it is. Okay. No, I don't know the buttons. Oh, shit. Okay. Bring the resources to the construction site. Very good. Candleless, what's up, man? Mr. Druid, what's up?
A pepperoni pizza.
It will have to do. Our trees haven't been growing as fast as they should. So even Marwood will be in short supply soon. Mm-hmm. Boom, 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 boom. So apparently this game is about the last remaining humans. And you're not in this universe where humans are not the top of the food chain. So there is clearly some things out there that are way more badass than humans. What's up, Grim Sage? Everyday idiot. an RPG RPG adventure game. It's like an open world adventure game, I believe, with like some RPG elements, so like some crafting involved and stuff like that. I can't find your brother anywhere. He's probably in his corner drawing out all that nonsense. I gotta find Amam. Amam Habib. Oish. I have played Okami. We actually played Okami on stream. I believe we played it on stream. Oh, no, we didn't play it on stream. I played it a few years before I became a streamer. Maybe like 5 years before I became a streamer. God, my life. Life is fleeting. I remember now. It was when Gamefly like first came out, and I rented it for my GameCube, for my cube. Gary, I think I just spotted another one of those white and slimy creatures below. If you squint your eyes hard enough.
Nkorahi opopainbanka.
Opabanga. My cubes, baby. The L.A. Noire playthrough. Did you enjoy that? Did you enjoy my playthrough of L.A. Noire? I must have been the fucking worst L.A. Noire player ever. The tutorial is like this in L.A. Noire. If the person you're interrogating is like acting nervous, then they're lying. Every single person in that game is acting nervous. So they'd be like, I wasn't even there the night of the murder, so I don't know what you're talking about. And I'm looking back at him. And then he goes, it's like, you! And then you say he's lying, and he wasn't lying. It's like, why did you look around like that? Every time. Why? I was the worst detective. I got demoted like 100 times. I should have been. I was like less than a beat cop by the end. I got demoted so many times. My like super hard ass chief was like, "That's it. I can't take another one of your mistakes. God damn it." Sorry, hey, listen, Chief. Hey, whoa. You know, give me another chance. I can't give you any more chances. Traffic stop agent. Yeah. I'm like holding the slow sign, looking at the driver. Ended up as a janitor.
Shut up, or I'll bust your face.
I ended up as like the precinct janitor where I'd be like, I'd have to like look at the vomit on the floor. The vomit's like, aha! Zeno, thank you for the 26 months. even the piles of puke are nervous. What, dudes? So sometimes, Zeno, thank you so very much, man. How are you? I don't know, Chief. I think it could be a clue. He's gonna show me. Okay. Dude, I had so much fun last night playing Song of Horror. That episode 2. That was a real banger. That was such a banger, dude. I can't wait till episode 3. I can't wait to screw up in episode 3. It was definitely the most entertaining play. I felt like a piece of shit. I felt like such an idiot. It's my nervous reflection of the puke. Lollipop man get like 160,000 here. A lollipop man? That sounds like a person I wouldn't want my kids to be around. Oh, Grim Sage. It was pretty good. We should quickly eat something. Grab some of the wheat. And refill your energy in no time. While adventuring, always keep an eye on your energy. Everything you do will deplete your energy little by little. So eating is vital to keep your efficiency. You can eat any food you find in the world to replete your energy. Pin 1 to your pin slot. Holding L. Boip. My common wheat. Skilp.
Raho, nok mo pinitong bicho maksim hanyatin.
That's grand cones, yeah. Chocolate covered grand cones. How's it taste?
I hate it.
People with slow and stop signs. Okay. Got it. Yeah. Yeah, apparently the merch store, apparently they're rerunning the campaign. They just start. I think the guy's running my campaign is like on like doing a Thanksgiving thing or something. He's like off work and it just restarted the campaign. So hey, you can buy the shirt again. A nearby shrub. What's up, man? It might have just like automatically restarted or something. I don't know. Nobody tells me anything. I cleared away some of the bushes. Found that round thing there. Figured we probably have to hit it with something. Throwing didn't do the trick. I made this slingshot. Oh boy. I'll give you the honors. Okay. What the hell is ZL? Oh, this is like the third game I've ever played on Switch. So, there we go. Right. Okay.
Oh, whoa.
Wow. Let's see what we'll find. Last and Savage tanks. You wear it when I perform, when I mustache, when you got a mustache in the summer. That's awesome. ZL is what again? It's left trigger. Come on, Nintendo. It's a left trigger. ZL. Maybe they mean like, push the L! Quickly, push the L! The Nintendo Switch console is the most popular German console in the world. If you guys didn't know that. Oh, that's the exit. The graphics are super weird in this. The Wasilla shirt shrank. All the shirts that I have, all my old shirts, like the first ones that I ran, they're all like way too big for me now. Because streaming is for the first like 3 years of streaming, I lost so much weight. $51 had sold, yeah, and when it was over, it was I believe it was $58. The campaign was $58. It was awesome. What's up, Steve? Holy pressman zealous. Grab that fucking stick, bro. Okay.
Chirvanya, ekan tabi no kaya yabnim hakorb kopaye.
You'll look really powerful. Hey, check this out, dude. Hold on a second. Crafting. Oh, wait. A much heavier attack. Hold on, I said. Settings. There we go. Let's turn that down a little bit, because like the sounds are like pretty loud, I think. See what you do.
Next time, be more be neat by Pira Pira.
Alright, Tuck, sounds good, man. You can kick in between tags. Slimy white creatures have anything. Okay. Press R to perform a kick. Oh, alright. So I gotta double up. What if we combine slashes in? Just calm down, dude. Endless possibilities. Quickly tap B. A poke attack. There we go. It's a day of polka. What's up, Ryder? Check this out. Check one of these out, dude. Looked like that was a mistake. That looked like it was a mistake, dude. Oh, okay. All right. Are you all right? I'm fine. I lost my balance. It's okay. No. I clean. Can you see any way out? It's a wooden door with a small note next to it. It says... It says left, left, right. Is there any ideas? No, I have no idea. I couldn't tell you. Blocking this side too. Left, left, right. Yes. Oh boy. Dude, these things are so tiny. These sticks, these fucking controllers are so small. Can you grand cone do this? I did it. And you get a pro controller? Yeah. The thing is that then I would own a pro controller and I wouldn't own a Switch. Because I don't actually own a Switch. We've borrowed this one. So then what the hell am I going to do with that thing? It's not made for man hands, yeah. Yeah, we beat Pokemon FA Dragon. Buy a Switch, yeah. Once we get out of the crippling, horrific debt that we're in from the wedding, and then we fix up the house and do like 40 other things, we could probably purchase a Switch. JMJ, thank you for the raid, dude. What's up? Let's eat some food if you have any. Convince her to buy one, then borrow that too. We just have so much stuff that we need to do first before I can purchase things. An old note. What's up, JMJ? How are you, dude? Thank you so much for the support. What were you playing today? What were you doing over there, man? What the hell is this? Yeah. Pokemon was good? Yes, it was really good. It's great to see a Fae Dragon, by the way. Pokemon was a lot of fun. All of our Pokemon ended up being like around level 87 or something, like our team. We beat it. playing Fallen Order. Nice, dude. They look like humans. That tall one. Whoa. Is he wrapped up in a burrito? Is that the what the legends foretold? The half man, half burrito. Who swallowed the legendary pine cone? These are burrito people. Don't be ridiculous. They're empanadas. Looks like they closed off this cave behind them. Amarito. Only one mystery remains. Who ate my sopapilla? We can return there someday. There must be more to those lands than the scary creatures we are told of. Flauta. We should tell Marie what we found. We should hurry to the ceremony, I think. You go ahead. I'll be right with you, bud. Got you, dude. It really stood the test of time. Yeah, they're beautifully done. Right, that was not the jump button. I guess we just have to walk across this thing. Oh! I guess we don't need to walk across the rope. I guess the rope isn't something you walk across. Whoa. It's tiny little sticks. Don't rock. Somebody worked really hard on that crate, though. Somebody worked super hard on that thing. Pin. Only pin? Pin. Okay. There we go. We gotta energize. Return to the tribe. You got it, bud.
Yo!
I not only need to get good, but I need to learn the buttons on a Switch controller. And my hands need to be about a quarter of the size that they are to use this controller. Still waiting, Mr. Druid. Still waiting. I'm still fucking waiting for my stuff. I shipped all my stuff from the U.S. Early August. And I'm waiting, baby. It's weird having the buttons directly above the analog stick. This whole thing is weird, dude. This is not my favorite controller. The Pro Controller, I'm sure, is awesome because the Wii U Pro Controller is like one of my favorite controllers. Nintendo knows how to make money, dude. My PC still hasn't come in yet? No, that's it. My PC is with the shipment. All my stuff is with that shipment. So, I mean, hopefully I get it at some point. That'd be super neato. The insurance comes with the outrageous shipping price that I paid with the shipping company. What happened to late September? It was always going to be November 12th. And then what they didn't tell me was that it needed to be in customs. It needed to go through customs for like 2 weeks or more after that. So they were on time. Maybe a couple days late to the port, but they were on time. Since August, yeah. Well, they weren't on time because they told me 6 to 8 weeks. But the email that I got, that was on time. They said it was going to be like November 12th. Let's hurry to the ceremony. Jesus. I keep hitting the right analog stick because the buttons are so close to the stick, and my hand, I mean, that's how big my hands are. One of my hands is much bigger than the entire thing itself. And that's a pretty big thing there, but it's just like these little tiny rectangles, you know, like they're. I feel like I'm performing surgery on a squirrel. It should be here. I should be getting my stuff like this with the second week of December, probably. I hope.
Dios mio!
This person's voice. It sounds like a 20 something man doing this voice.
Anno creatoro.
Tonight we feast, and then we celebrate with a feast. Mongolia. Dry stew? I don't think it's called a stew if it's dry. Tittlebonk, what's up, man? It's almost like you want these ceremonies just for the stew. Would you look at that? Another round wooden treehouse. Aren't we creative? Mother forbid trying anything new for a change. You lose. It was a pig man, Jerry. A pig man. Yeah, they will, Cyredia. They've been really good about it. The last email they sent me said it was gonna take 2 weeks from this email. 10 to 14 days from the point of this email, and it's only been 6 days since that email. Follow me. Am I excited to get my stuff? I am. I'm mostly excited to get my fucking chair, dude. I'm mostly excited to get my Herman Miller chair. Because this chair is just terrible. Oh, it's terrible. I want my chair. Yeah, the chair is so bad, dude. The chair is so bad that we've had to sacrifice Yoda. Oh, wait, no, this isn't the Yoda one. We just had to sacrifice this one. The force be with you. The force be with my ass. I can already feel the chair. It's like a fucking Iron Maiden for your asshole. You have to sit on a pillow. If anybody comes over to this house, never put your head on this pillow. My asshole has been on it for months. Let me get some Marwood and Stiffer over the bridge. Yeah, unless you're into pink eye. Unless you love having your eyeballs crusted shut. Marwood. Oh, Corant, Corant. You smell like a sound. I'm lost and I'm found. I'm on the hunt. I'm after you. Mm-hmm. Oh, I haven't shat on it. I've farted on it like a million times, so I bet there's enough poop particles to make one entire shit. So technically, I probably have shit on it. Justin Joe says hello. Alaskan Bassage, what's up? That's hot. Cool. Oh, graphites. Cool. I want to get myself a badass weapon. I want a sick-ass weapon, dudes. Justin Joe from Mountain Village wanted me to say hi. Oh, right on, right on. Alaskan Bassage. Right on, dude. From the Military Youth Academy. Yeah? That's crazy, dudes. Okay, let's go ahead and do one of these. Let's do one of these, dudes. Marwoods, stiff upper lip. There we go. Now we gotta rebuild this bitch. Explosive keg. Hit it with some projectile and blow it up. Badoink. Use the keg. Okay, so we gotta go into our options? No. Drop item. Okay, very good. Stand back. Stand back, dude. Oh my god, I don't know the buttons. Jesus. Is yeah. All those doo-doo particles forming into one, like, actual, like, whole shit. Like a poop elemental. That's perfect. That's exactly what I... Thank you. That's perfect. That's what I wanted to do. Thanks for that. Okay. Running. Nice. Oh my god, dude. first enemy man, enemy guy.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
I'll have to fight it. Okay, click the right stick so we can target them-ish. All right. Holy shit. It's loud. Ow. Ow. It's... God damn, this game is loud. I've got this thing turned way down. Jesus. Lack of words, what's up? Bleaker thigh, new food, new foods. Cool, get out of the cave room. Good, good, good. Ooh. All right, I'm digging it now. I like the combat so far. It's a little bit clunkeroo, but still cool. A little clunkeroony. Hmm. Yeah, I can't wait to get my chair, dude. It'd be like sitting on a cloud compared to this thing.
I'm on the hunt. I'm after you.
Let's get this stuff done. What it is. You want a spaghetti massage? My head hurts a little bit. But this wondrous creature, he lives in the out. I feared as much. Did it hurt you? Were you attacked? He was very kind. He helped me get back here. He also knew about the bad state these cliffs are in. Oh, they did not survive. And neither did he. My broski, my broham's gone. He sacrificed himself. My stuff is at the port, yeah. It's at the port. They're rifling through it right now. And I think well, what they're doing is they're going down to the port each day, opening up one box, taking a look at one thing that I have in there, throwing it back in, and doing it again the next day. They should be done in about 40 years. Dear boy.
Dios mio.
But I do have some plans though. I do want to put up a shelf here and have like my entire collection like I did back at my old place. I don't have my shelf anymore, of course. I'd give that shit away. But I want to have like my entire like game collection and old consoles back there so that I can just take down my blue screen whenever I want like I did before and just have that back there. Sometimes I like to go without a green screen. It's kind of nice because then I can really turn down. I'm probably just going to get the same one, Flossy at IKEA. that way I can take a break from these like harsh lights, and I can turn on my Philips Hue bulbs and have different lighting, which is nice. You better feel guilty. You better. Let's go talk to this person over here. Oh no, it's terrible.
Oh, you.
Show off that collection, dude, yeah.
You. My brother.
Mi hermano. This is his map. He's going to map the whole world. Oh, geez. Dude, I had the biggest, like, cube shelf that IKEA made. You know, like the cubby shelf. Thing ended up being like 350 pounds, dude. It was fucking huge and heavy. Yo. It's not true. It's not true! Calling your dad. My dad and I actually put that together at my old place. It was brutal. But I always have wood glue. My dad always taught me to use wood glue. Oh my god, the frame.
Jesus!
I always use wood glue in every like screw that I put in. Anything, any kind of like put together yourself thing. Always use the glue. Really chugging along now. You know, Elmer's glue works as well. Elmer's glue works really well. You don't need super good glue. It's just, I mean, it's not even required, but it's a good idea because it'll reduce the amount of wobble. Sometimes you just can't get rid of that fucking wobble. Good way to make sure it doesn't wobble is the glue. A mom's map. Use it to, okay. So how do I do that? How do I heal myself? Oh, the food. A rather slimy piece of bleaker meat. Gross. Pin that shit on there. Okay. Use the map. The ceremony. Okay, important items. Okay, it's minus. It's the minus button. Mad Vlad, what's up? Your dad's carpenter. That's nice to have. My dad's a bit of a jack of all trades himself. He's always done everything himself around the house. He's an electrician by trade though. Now in the exploration area. There's goals nearby. Nice, dudes. So now we can really start gathering stuff and doing our thing. What's this? You may use the wood glue idea when you reassemble. Yeah. Trev and Dave, it's a great idea, man. My dad taught me about that like when I was really, really young. Every screw, just put all it takes is like a little drop of it in each hole, and then you just screw it in. It works like gangbusters. Straight up gangbusters. Oh my god. Dude, what? No, I don't think so, buddy. I don't think so, man. That dude looks beefy as hell. Yeah, Tittlebonk. I always, when I was like a young teenager, I was like 16, 17, I started fixing my own cars, like started like reading the manuals and just trying to do it myself. No matter how long it took, I would go out, try to diagnose it myself. Obviously, you can't do that anymore because you need a fucking computer. Everything's done by like lasers or whatever. But with old cars, you know, if you look at a car, my dad gave me a good piece of advice when I was younger. It's just nuts and bolts, you know, like you don't want to go into it thinking that like, this is like, if this is a vehicle, it's like super, super tough to fix. There's no way I'd be able to do it. It's just nuts and bolts. You got to figure out which nut, which bolt, and then you'll be able to do it yourself. Obviously, now it's a bit tougher. Something terrible happens, but you do learn a lot. Just by fixing a couple of things on your car, you'll learn a ton. It's the same thing with, like, you know, carpentry work or whatever. There's a few things that you should probably leave to the professionals, like plumbing and electrician work. Because with plumbing, you could really fuck up your entire house with like serious plumbing. Changing taps and stuff, that's no big deal. But like electrician work, you could fuck up your life. You could die. Until you need to drop an engine, Grim Sage. Yeah, well, obviously things that you need tools for in a shop, in a lift and stuff. The first thing I ever did was I changed my fuel pump on this shitty little car that I had. It took me 2 weeks. They quoted me like $900 to get it done, my fuel pump, like $800. And I got it done in like 2 weeks without a jack or anything. I just had like a shitty little jack for like a spare tire jack. And then I just like put cinder blocks. And when I crawled underneath my car, the fuel tank, when I dropped it, was like right here. So if the car dropped, I would have been crushed. It was just up on a cinder block, just underneath there with my hands in the tank. I felt like a complete boss, though, when I did it and started right up. Boom! But it only cost me like $140 as opposed to like $900. I don't even know who occupying them at this very moment. Could be Crockers, could be Litters, could be Crablins. Crablins? Isn't that the seasonal limited edition dish at Popeyes? Their new Cajun fried Crablins. Was the car a Gremlin? Close. It was a 1990 Ford Escort. When I was going up hills in that thing, you almost had to rock back and forth. Like, giving it all she's got. Bomber, yeah. But I was 19 years old. I was 19 years old, and I was going to college at the time. So for one, I didn't have any money. And two, I lived right next to the campus, so I just could just walk over there or take the bus. Okay. My affinity relationships with species. Really? So you can be friends with the animals. Donation box can be found near villages along the roads leading to them. When donating, the items will be transferred into the regarding village while also affecting the relationships with all creatures of all that kind. Donation boxes, huh? Become friendly with any of the species on the islands. Oh, my dear Lord. We out here. Now we out here. Okay, we must need something special here. Start by removing the front bumper. And then just like never put the bumper on again. Who dis? Sandstones. I gotta become friends with people. In Alaska, you'll see like so many cars just put together with duct tape. People just put their bumpers back on with like duct tape and shit. My first car was a 1992 Toyota Celica. Thing was a real piece of shit, dude. I bought it when it had 200,000 miles on it. That was a mistake. It was a really fast car though. The guy who owned it before me raced it at the track. I got it up to over 125 on a road one time, and the steering wheel started to shake like a bitch. It was like, it was just slow her down. Let's go ahead and bring her down. It was cool though, because it was my first car. It was a stick shift. Felt like kind of a boss. I had a nice sound system in it. So, you know, just rolling around, pasty white kid. Blasting Bone Thugs and Harmony on my 212s. You know how I do. Fucking Bone Thugs, dude. And then when 50 Cent's first album came out, you know I was rocking that shit. Many men. Many, 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 many men. Wish death upon me. Nah, I don't cry no more. I don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me. Have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Still, that's a great album, dude. It's actually a really, really good album. Yeah, Slayer Testament. I mean, I listen to like, I still do. I still listen to like all sorts of music. I haven't listened to rap like that in a long time. Obviously, I still listen to. What is going on with these textures? Obviously, I still listen to like that same old stuff. But I haven't listened to like new rap in a long time. Yellow Wolf is pretty cool. But I don't really know anything about rap or rap artists. All I know is that they're pretty cool guys. They're pretty cool. Biggie and Tupac. I never really got into Biggie, but I had. I still have most all of Tupac's albums. I love Tupac. You saw Yellow Wolf in concert, really? Yeah, Yellow Wolf is really good. Yellow Wolf, and I feel like a king. My Mark Chevy. Let's see. Actually, I kind of feel like we're just chilling anyway. I'm not. We're just gonna be exploring anyway. Let's see. Play this. Yeah. This is a song right here. This is what got me into Yellow Wolf. It's a good song. Strong music, dude. I don't really know many rap artists. Any new ones? Alright, Trev and Dave. Sounds good, man.
Come in twos,
Cypress Hill, pretty good there as well, yeah. Home, home. What up, the turkey? It gets pretty. It gets pretty raw as well. So this is. But yeah, that's a little taste. slowly become a hillbilly rocker Amish guy. He does talk about being like a. He says catfish Billy all the time, which I'm not sure what that is. I wonder what all this is. Can I just go straight down here? Can I Skyrim this bitch? All right, nice. I'm a big Bone Thugs fan, though. Really, pretty much any Bone Thugs song I love. Those guys are just so good. If you don't know who Bone Thugs and Harmony are, just think Boys to Men with guns. They're basically like Boys to Men with guns. Busy bomb. Aesop Rock, Impossible Kid album shot sometime. I saw Aesop Rock at Coachella one year. I saw a couple of songs. We were on our way to like a different show, and we stopped and listened in for a little while. I also saw 2 Chainz. I saw 2 Chainz, like a couple of songs by 2 Chainz at Coachella. He looked absolutely ridiculous, and he was wearing 2 Chainz. He looked so silly. How's the game so far? Right now, it's starting to get like pretty good. Now that we're like out of the starting area, now we get to just kind of like wander around and do our own thing, which is pretty cool. Which I was really looking forward to. But right now we have to use a donation box to gift item to any village. So we need to find like, maybe we gotta find like another village. These guys are bad. Oh, it's a bad guy too. Oh yeah, there's some. Pitbull's your favorite, really? Okay, here we go. So what do we, well, I wonder what we need to donate. Maybe like supplies or something. Is this a village? What is that? Ow! What the heck? I do like every time. Okay. Try it again, dude. Young gravy? Young gravy. Ooh, dude, what? New gear? Wedgwoods. Tunic idea, pants idea? Oh my dear lord. My sweet lord. Tunic idea. Marwoods. We need a little bit more marwood. Stiff rope. Did we just get some? I think we did. Gatherer's slacks. 2 stars. Oh, sweet, dude. Nice. Okay, so some marwoods to make the tunic. Stuff cloth, stiff rope, and gravel moss. So let's look for some marwood. We might be able to grab this tunic. Oh, Nellyville. Sarah and I were watching Rage, which is like a music video program here. And they were doing like a 90s like R&B hits. And that song came on with like the girl from Destiny's Child. It's like, Nelly, I love you. That one. And there's like a slow motion like sequence at the beginning where like Nelly steps out of like this sick ass car and he's like walking up to the house and he is so ugly. I just feel like I'm just bashing people by their looks here today on the stream, but man, Nelly is one ugly son of a bitch. He is so ugly. It's like, oh my god. Holy shit, dude. It's brutal. And I don't know. I feel bad whenever I talk about some of these looks like that. I mean, obviously it's not their fault, but it was like the whole thing about him like trying to look super badass during that scene. Like he was obviously like trying his hardest to look like as badass as he could, but he was just like just hideous. Oh my god, Nelly, please, dude. It's not their fault. Boys to Men with guns. It's Bone Thugs. That's right. Dude, I love collecting stuff. I'm loving this right now. I'm loving the collection stuff here. We gotta eat. A little bit more. I'm freaking energized, bro. You wanna go, bro? I got a new bow. Did I really? Okay. Well, let's see if we can throw that son of a gun on. Let's check it out, dudes. Slingshot. We got the Wedgwood bow. It's pretty boss house. Oh my lord. Oh no, okay. We already had that. Sling pebbles. We have 5 arrows. We only have 5 arrows. So let's hold off on that, I guess. That's pretty cool though. Oh, here we go. Ores Rest donation box. How about some of these cones? Okay. Ooh. Oh, they like that. They like the meat. Y'all like the meat. Nutritious vegetable. Okay. Extremely strong material emitting a faint blue light found between the grasses. Soul-like fragment of a fexal organism. See, I don't know what I'm going to need to, like, hold on to or what. Clearly, we're gonna need to... Oh, we need that gravel moss, though, too, don't we? I don't want to give too much... To these people. Let's give them, I guess we'll give them the essence. A sandstone. Very useful in crafting. Okay. What about this stuff here? Okay, this stuff is pretty good to give them, I think. Because I think it's in abundance. Rich fennel. The pepper didn't go up at all. Okay, we're gonna do that. Okay, so we're still neutral. We just need to be friendly with these guys. We need to be friendly with them. I do have plans to make more arrows, yeah. But right now we need to just gather so that we can we can become friendly. We're neutral with them right now. We need to use... Oh my god. Dude, that guy is massive. That's a big boy. That's a big boy right there. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Now we're getting the goods. Nelly, I love you. Whew. Fun time. What's going on? A wooden armor. They've got flamethrowers. Nice. Oh my god, this guy over here. Those dudes look fucking massive. They look huge. They look brutally huge. He's got a lighter. Their weapon of choice is like a can of hairspray and a lighter. Damn it. I was really hoping for the performance on this game to be a little bit better on Switch here. Whoa. Explore the village and learn about this organization? I don't think so, dude. They're a bunch of like scary guys. That's a bunch of scary dudes over there. Place marker. Okay. Scroll. Where was it? It was like up here, wasn't it? I think it was right here was the thing. Or no, obviously. Okay, the donation box is right there. Okay. Huh. Nice. A spistol. Yeah, this place is pretty dangerous. Although there'll be plenty of time to be killing stuff. We're gonna have plenty of time. Oops. Let's see. Gravel moss. We need 6 gravel moss, 4 stuff cloth, and 5 stiff rope. Okay, 5 of these guys. We need 1 more of those. We need hay and gravel. Cypher, how am I finding it? So far, it's pretty cool. So far, it is pretty cool. I'm super glad that it is truly like open world, run around, collect stuff, because I do love to collect things. I'm a big collector. We've gotten to a good part here. You just got my coffee made, and now you're opening my Lego advent calendar. Awesome, dude. Wake up, wake up, wake up. It's the first of the month. Get up, get up, get up. Cash your checks and get up. Ugh. Hey, that was not a good song, nor a good video. Yeah.
Nelly, I love you.
I wonder if we go across this, some like scary water monster's gonna get us. I don't want scary water monsters. Cypher, very open world, yeah. I like the design of the tribes. Music's pretty decent. Music is pretty good. I'm playing this on Switch. Because I got a copy of it for the Switch. And the performance isn't super great on the Switch, I gotta say. It's not like terrific. So So I'm guessing, so all tribes, I'm guessing, are hostile to us right now. There's another donation box. Oh yeah, they're all hostile to us, man. I don't want to mess around with those guys. I don't want to reduce my faction with them by killing them. Clearly, we'll be able to kill like the turkeys and stuff like that. Probably, unless there's a turkey tribe. Jive turkey tribe. PC looks a lot better. I was thinking that Switch would look good. Cause I don't own a Switch. I borrowed this one. So I haven't really played too much Switch. I was thinking that Switch being like a newer console would be able to handle stuff like this. But it's struggling a little bit. It's borrowed indefinitely. Okay, this is like the Fox tribe here. This is the Fox tribe, dude. We might be able to... Let's go up here and see if we can find anything worth a shit. Might be able to get up to friendly. She ain't getting it back, yeah. If she doesn't even play video games. She doesn't even play video games, man. I checked her software to like free up some space. I checked some software, their software, and it was like last played 6 months ago and shit. Oh god, I can't see the grass. Oh my lord. Oh my god, I cannot see that shit. Am I targeting him? Whoa, the hitbox is pretty big.
Yeah,
give me that rum ham. That leg ham, dude. Right, Snarky J. I was thinking the same thing. I was thinking that maybe it's just how it's the port, I guess. Complain about pop and distance. Oh, dude, the popping in this is really bad. It is in this game especially. It's some of the worst I've seen, I think. You could be standing right next to something, and then if you like swing your camera around, it'll just appear. Let's go back and see if we can get friendly with these guys. The 2019 Switch is a bit better. Okay, so it's a bit more updated. Some horsies. Oh shit! My pouch is full, yo. We better go turn some of this shit in. Is it up here? Hold on a second. Oh no, it's down. It's down further, isn't it? What the hell is this? The Vexels, Ridgebanks, Northern Plateaus. Whoa. I think we have to go back this way. Which way did we swim across? We swam across right over here, I think, didn't we? We did. I mean, I guess we could probably just start putting in on, like, all of these boxes. It's probably a good idea as well. Hollows Collapse. So we're almost good on those dudes. So if we just get them to neutral, I mean, they won't attack us. That's also something that we could do at first. Harrowhay, we need that shit. Iron. Sandstone. Tinge flower. Let's get some of that in there. I'm not sure exactly how much of stuff we're gonna need. We really, our bag is pretty small. A variety of tools. Surprisingly strong, useful for see-through objects. Is there no fade effect when transitioning from low poly to medium poly on objects? Herg. Dull rock. I feel like we should probably hold on to that. Tinge flower. We need some food. We do need to, like, keep some food on us. That Marwood, we're gonna use that. You're very useful in crafting. Well, I guess we should probably just start giving... We should just give most of this stuff away. So they're neutral, so we can kind of go in there and just kind of look around now. I don't think they're going to be able to... They're not going to, like, talk to us or anything. I'm trying to make these pants. Stiff rope, gravel moss, stuff cloth. Two more stuff cloth, one more robe. Oh, man. Okay, so we need lots of gravel moss. Tons of it. Yeah, Velocity tells me what, but I have such a small backpack that I just need to just... I would rather just give them all of my stuff than have to run all the way across the map to go to a place that wants a certain thing. Pin. Hi there. So it's the fox people. Explore the village and learn about the organizations. Oh, here we go. So they do talk to me. These guys are neutral, though. Have I talked to Tombus yet? I wonder if they mind that I'm stealing their stuff now. This looks like a badass right here. Look at this guy. They're like a steampunk fox tribe. Population, food, materials. Explore the village to learn about the organization. So we haven't learned anything yet, I guess. Because we gotta go up there. Boom, 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 boom. Or not. Maybe that's just is that just for decorations? Oh, cool. I think our main mission right now is just to become friendly with any tribe at all. But I would assume that we're going to become friendly with every tribe. I wonder if you could become friendly with those big Trent-looking bastards. The big scary guys. So far, I am enjoying it. I kind of wish the performance was a little bit better, I guess. Maltitas. Oh, that's a good point, Vlossy. If you have to choose factions. I guess if there was like a chicken faction, they would hate the foxes, I would assume. Load times. No dancing or singing. If you get the highest with one, it wouldn't matter. You went down a little bit with them. That's true. I do want to work on like all of them. I want to make that last bit of armor too. And maybe get ourselves like a sweet weapon. So we can take on some big boys. Some of the big boys. I could assume that the PC loading times aren't this bad. My god, dude. This is like day one Bloodborne loading times right here. My credit card is over the specified limit. I spent $9.51. Wait. I don't think I've ever seen loading times like this. now we're getting into Diablo 1 on PlayStation loading times here. Oh my god. So only go into places that you, if you really, really have to, I guess. More like sloading, am I right, potato? It's bad on PC as well. Okay, that makes me feel a little bit better. Hopefully it's, hopefully it actually loads. That's what I mean, Snarky J. That's where I'm at right now. That's where my head's at. Hopefully it's actually loading. How could they get away with this? This is a fucking crime. But I did get the game for free, so I guess I mean, the thing is still spinning around. Tempo, that's a fantastic idea, actually. I do need to go to the bathroom. So, real quick, hopefully this does load. I don't know if it's going to. We might actually have to restart. I will be right back, guys. Stick around. Don't go anywhere. Thank you for being here. I do appreciate you. Appreciate you very much. This is Chipsel from Spectra. It's the title track. It's called Spectra. Hit the follow button if you haven't already. We're going to come back. Hopefully, it works. We'll have to restart. It doesn't. Is there auto save? Well, I hope so. God, I hope so. It's fucking 2019. I'll be right back. Good news, everyone. I had to restart it. okay, well, let's hope that was a one-off. Let's hope that was just a one-time deal, dudes. Pretty slow too. I hope that it did auto save, since it is 2019, and if you don't put auto save in your games, then you're a Nazi. You're worse than a war criminal at that point. Switch needs more power. Thinking about getting a ton of dried pine needles. I did pick up some pine cones. Pixie, it's been compared to like a little bit like Zelda ish, a little bit Zelda esque ish. So far, it's pretty good. I just wish that the performance was a bit better. Hi for the PS5. I haven't read anything on it. Clearly, I'm gonna get one. So, no matter what they have our money. They've got it already. If it's got PS4 backward compatibility, it's supposed to be backwards compatible with everything. Where are we? Okay, so we went across here, huh? Let's look at our crafting. How close do we get with the crafting? Stuffed cloth. Okay. So we're not too far back, I don't think. Or are we? I don't know. I don't know. Going up to Alaska during salmon season. I didn't want to die just for being there. Just for being there? What do you mean? Oh, right. You're talking about like combat fishing? Like on the Kenai and stuff? Yeah, that shit's fucking crazy, dude. It's insane. People are real serious about their fishing. During the king salmon season. Oh boy, dude. I've done it a few times in my day. You catch some big ass kings though. Flying your father-in-law down instead. Right on, dude. All right. So clearly we need some sort of special thing for that over there. More marwood. Nice. Oh, keep drunk. Damn. You know what? You know what's crazy? I have my bot to auto permit people to post clips, but it only works sometimes. Kind of does whatever it wants to do. Let's see if I can grab you up here, dude. And then of course a Moobot's in here too. I have no idea how Moobot got in here, but he got in here like a long time ago. He's been in here for years. Cue the dogs freaking out. It's a new game. It's fairly new, yeah. It's fairly new. Apparently it looks much better on PC. Much like everything. This is on the Switch. No, that wasn't Chappy. That was like she's being a stupid idiot. She's being a dumb idiot. Ooh, Maro, hey, dude, we need that shit. Let's go over here. I think this is where the other place was. I'm pretty sure. Ledger's Base donation box. Am I gonna be able to find this place again? Excuse me. Wow. Yipes. Oh boy. Ridgebanks, Cobbledew, Ledger Base. I think it was down here. I think that was the spot right there. Whatever, dude, whatever. Okay, these guys are... These guys are not Nucci. Snoochie Boochies. Let's go to their donation box and just, like, get us up to neutral and then go in there and see what's cracking. See what's the crack. What the crack is. Saw a rumor today saying that PS5 will run a PSP UMDs, WMDs. Okay. Elephant leather. The avian. I wish I still had my avian pepper, dude. Dole Rock, it's good stuff for them. Dry clay, sandstone, Nuctus, All right, we don't have really anything super great for these guys. We're just going to have to give them whatever. Just so we can say what's up. We need to keep the gravel moss. Uno mas. Oh, it is lowering my faction with the other guys. It is, dude. It's fucking doing it. Those pieces of shit. Okay. Did it just say that we were neutral? We are still very much hostile with these guys. There we go. I don't want to give all my stuff away. I gotta make things, dude. I gotta make some stuff. Speaking of which, Brozef. Oof, man, the it is really, really bad. It's bad, dude. It's bad. Nice, so we have the things for it. We just need 4 more gravel, moss, power brew, sharp arrows, 3 dull rock. Who manages donation? I guess it would just be like the GM of the village, the general manager at their local Best Buy. In charge of going on. I'd like to see the PS5 bring back the zip disk. Bring back the zip disk. There is a chicken tribe. This guy don't want to talk to me none. There we go. Always trying to grow. Cartridges. I wonder what those are for. What are these things for, anyway? A rare mysterious orb seemingly from the civilization of an ancient species seems to hold special meaning. This guy's gonna sit down on the... Whoa! Wait. So they, when they're on the chair, they don't want to talk to you. Betamax. Explore the village, learn about its organization. We're gonna see if we can actually go into places in this game without it just stalling during the load screen. If we can't, then I don't know if we're gonna be able to continue playing it. I would love to continue playing it. So far, it's pretty cool. Chee! Get you some. Oh, the N64, yeah, the joystick on it. After you play Mario Party, it's pretty much toast. It's pretty much done for. So is the palm of your hand, completely destroyed. Reduced to atoms. Lean iron. Dudes. Look at all kind of orbs, dude. What's up, man? There's so many factions. Backer's Shelter donation box. The Backer's Shelter, huh? affinities. The backer shelter, that sounds... It's not, it's like not even a... It's like not, it's not even a thing. Oh, there it is, okay. So it's the same one as these guys. Gotcha. Graphites. Oof. So I wonder what you have to do to learn about these organizations. Well, have I ever. Good day to you, human. I hope he brings me a nice puffle feather. I'll be able to build my miniature house, my teeny tiny little house. That's nice. Marwood Dolrock. Oh, you can make 10 of those at a time. That's a beauty, dude. That is a beaut. So maybe we'll throw on this here. Yeah. Got the Boski. What do you got? Puffle eggs? Feather sleeve idea. Oh my lordy lord. Hold on. Oh, okay. So you trade faction for it, huh? Burp, 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 burp. Confirm. I'm only trading with friends. You could have started with that, dude. Why don't you start with that next time, butthole?
Oh my god! The village! The village! This game... What's happening?
Sir, the village. What happened? It's gone now. I wonder how bad the fall damage is in this game. Did anybody else see that? The village is gone now. It fucking poofed, man. Dear God. Whoa. Energized. Okay, here we go. We're gonna see if it loads in. Oh, I should have saved. Shit. Crush your fingers. Hey, it worked. Oh my god, dude. This place is full of fucking terrible shit. Thank you. Damn, dude, that's where it's at. That is where it's at, man. Probably need to get closer, huh? Hey. So many arrows. These guys are going ham down there. Nice. Nerd. Some goodies down here, man. Metanova, yeah, it is twice a day for a lot of people, isn't it? For me, it was just really late last night. I love you too, Boo Boo. Okay, looks like we might be able to just blow these guys up. Uh-oh. Whoopsie doodles. Whoopsie doodles. Watch it. Oh, God. Dude, there's a lot of dudes in here. It's a lot of dudes. Okay, we've kind of just like coaxed them over there. That's nice. Oh shit. Did it say I'm full up? Oh my god. I don't want to miss this stuff. Chives. Okay, hold on a second. Consume. Pouch is super full, dude. It's so full up. What about the meat, dude? What about the meat? Blood berries. New material. Okay, we're gonna scoot. We're gonna scoot out of here. Well, that was fruitful. TI-81 calculator. Yeah. I remember when like G4 TV was around. It was like Adam Sessler and Morgan Webb. They had that show. They did like an episode where they were like throwing the consoles like down flights of stairs and seeing if they still worked. Like the GameCube was like the best new console that would keep working. And then they did it with like the old consoles and they like pretty much all still worked. If you just chucked them down a flight of stairs. You saw that one? Yeah. GameCube is great. I love the GameCube. Had so many great games. Beautiful Joe always comes to mind when I think of GameCube. It's almost like the poster child for me in my mind for GameCube. Let's go turn all this shit in. Oh, I love Tech TV. Back when G4 was Tech TV, I loved it. Eternal Darkness, yeah. Well, that's like one of my favorite games ever. I love that game. Let's see. I want to continue on these guys. I mean, I might as well, huh? Crassbone. Face bones. Sandstone Nuctus. Just try to give like all this shit to these guys. Whoa, that's pretty big. Oh, they're still neutral. Bros are hostile to me now. Oh, we're allied with them now. Sweet. Okay, allied up. Suspended. I've been suspended. Olven. Thank you so very much for the host. Yeah, this game's called Pine. It runs absolutely terrible on the Switch. If you're gonna get this game, I would suggest getting it on PC. Screensavers on Tech TV. Yeah, well they had like the that portion where that guy would do like the hacks or whatever. It's like the black market hacks or something like that. What do I mean? It runs terrible. I've already had to reset the game once because it got stuck in a loading screen. I mean, I don't know if that's what it's supposed to look like with the black line and the Atari 2600 graphics with the shadows and stuff. But I have a feeling it's not supposed to look like that. Apparently it runs great and it looks beautiful on PC. Oh my god, this place like just totally resets. Everything totally resets, huh? So you could kind of just like farm up these areas. You can just come in here and just get like unlimited arrows. Wait, that can't be true. That can't be true, dude. Hold on a second. It is true. You could technically come in here and just get like unlimited arrows. I don't know if I like that so much. This game was released this year, sometime this year. Jesus. I'm still in Australia. Yeah. I will be here for I will be here until the day I die, I'm sure. Till the good Lord comes take me home. Guns that takes me home. Gaz the Green, what's up?
Blarf.
Is it too harsh to say it looks like a PS2 game? I don't think it looks like a PS2 game. It definitely looks like a pretty piss poor port of a good looking PC game. Because if you look at it on PC, it looks fantastic. I think the port is just pretty piss poor. Have I already had a fight against Australian Spider? Yeah, I have a few times. Oh, this isn't PC because I got it for free on Switch, and free is always good for me. I'm terrified of these loading screens now. Oh, thank God. Now that we're allies, let's go see. Let's go see if we can... So if you just zone in and out of places, then things just come back, like, instantly. Which is kind of lame. Which I feel like that's just pretty lame. Well, these guys didn't come back, I guess. All this stuff did, though. Yeah, I hate exploits, man. I hate it when games have that. What's up, Marwaz? Yo, we're allies now, bro. Do something. Yeah, exactly. When a game is like just asking you, you never such a thing, a funny thing to hear, hating exploits, dude. It ruins games. You know, that just makes it to where like it's not like, whoa, awesome, we found this thing. Like, these are rare. It's like, no, they're not rare. You can just go in and out of this building and just you can get an unlimited amount of them. Well, that's... makes it way less cool. Makes everything way less cool. You know? Now, if you're talking about an exploit that maybe only you know, maybe on an online game where you have to pay for a monthly subscription, that's pretty cool. But then you get banned. Then you get banned for that. Where was that village at? Up here? Yo! The music is pretty good, isn't it? Alright, so we need to go explore this village, learn more about the organization. Not really sure what that means. Okay, the last time we were up here, the whole entire village disappeared around us. It just poofed. It disappeared. So hopefully it doesn't do that again. Yeah, ghost. Whenever I think of like really good exploits, I think of the alchemy exploit in EverQuest. On one of the first TLP servers that came out. A whole bunch of people got banned. Which, it's pretty controversial to think, like, you know, like, isn't it the developer's fault? You know, like, if people were exploiting it, why... There was a thing where you could just buy vendor bot ingredients, make a potion, and sell it for way more than what you made it for, just to the vendor. And people were making like a ton of money and like ruining the economy, and a bunch of people got banned for it. Yeah, they got banned. People got banned for it. Materials. So what the hell are we supposed to do to like learn about the thing? We could definitely go grab this thing from this vendor. I mean, if I stumbled upon it, you know, that if I was the one who found... Oh, shit! The town disappeared. Oh, it's back. Oh, thank God. This is really bad. Then I would probably be doing it too. You know, if I stumbled upon it, and I'd be like, wow, okay, I'll just do this to make some money. I wouldn't even think twice about it. There we go. This is unfair. I won't accept it. Okay, so you want me to... Oh, I just like fill it back up then, huh? Stuff cloth idea, which I already have. Feather sleeve idea. Avian pepper. Can you tell me what's fair then, dude? It must be the scale in the middle. Okay, it's the scale. It's not the bar up top. This guy wants a ton of stuff. There we go. That's good, right? Yeah. Exploiting is a type of cheating. Yeah. I mean, I think with EverQuest and it being like TLP, it's for like the most hardcore fans. Basically, I guess they just expect people to be on their best.
Oh my God! No.
Are you kidding me, dude? No, no way. No fucking way. Don't tell me, bro.
Don't fucking tell me that. Shit!
Ugh. I want to play this game, dudes. I would love... Oh my God. Is there a way I can like fast travel? Is there fast travel? Oh my God, we need a travel kit. We need a travel kit to fast travel. Somebody let me out of here! I'm exploiting. Ban me, bro. Oh my God. Okay. I guess we can't play it anymore. That sucks, dude. That's too bad. You know what we can play, though? We can play.